copy of the Quran, free copy of the Quran in English.
It's like my head disappears.
Thank you. establishment of the day. And then he was betrayed by a friend, Judas. And Pontius Pilate said to Jesus, he said, "Do you not understand that I have the power to release you or to crucify you?" And Jesus said something to Pontius Pilate which is amazing and profound. Jesus Christ said, "You would have no power over me other than what has been given to you from above." You see, folks, the cross of Jesus Christ was preordained from eternity past. It was ordained from eternity past. The Lamb that was slain from the foundation of the world. Folks, God is real. God has made you. He owns you whether you believe it or not. Whether you know it or not, God owns you. He has made you. You have been fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of God.
You need to get understanding. It's not about trying to life along with God. How do you honor him? How do you serve him? By God, by the teachings of his holy word. The holy word, people would say, is contradicting them.
Okay, I think in terms of the order, what's been suggested is that we end with this young boy. So we have 1 minute silence first, and then we will end with the prayer for our nation from Daniel. So please, may I ask all of you to show respect and let us give 1 minute silence, which starts now. The true teachings of Islam. The true teachings of Islam, which teaches us love thy neighbor, which teaches us that Islam is a beautiful and peaceful religion. These are the scholars, look at them, these are the beautiful scholars that keep the unity of our society, that keep the peace in our society. We commend their work, we salute their work today. Give a round of applause to all our scholars. Hindu Sikh community, wherever injustice occurs, we will come out Birmingham, because we are proud Brummies. These are our shared values. Thank you for coming here. Thank you for standing together. Thank you for saying not in our name. Have a safe journey. God bless you. May we all stay in peace. Thank you, Birmingham.
Thank you. Thank you.